mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall and telling every girl she the one for me, and I ain't even planning to call. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine.
Last name ever, first name greatest. Like a sprained ankle, boy, ain't nothing to play with. Started off local, but thanks to all the haters, I know G4 pilots on a first name basis. In your city, faded off the brown. Nino, she insists she got more class. We know, swimming in the money, come and find me. Nemo, if I was at the club, you know I balled. Chemo, dropped a mixtape, that shit sounded like an album. Who'd have thought a countrywide tour be the outcome? Labels want my name beside an X like Malcolm. Everybody got a deal, I did it without one. Yeah, nigga, I'm about my business. Killing all these rappers, you would swear I had a hit list. Everyone who doubted me is asking for forgiveness. If you ain't been a part of it, at least you got to witness. Bitches,
it may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine.
People, how about we start about this episode 100, part 2 of 3. Right now, basically, I'm gonna show you what belts I'm gonna be getting for Christmas. Well, not belts. I'm gonna be getting one belt, but you guys tell me which belts I should get. What belt I should get in kid size? I'm thinking of getting this one. Right now, it's $100. ECW 2007. ECW World Heavyweight Title Belt 2007. I heard the leather on the backing is like snakeskin, and it's real leather. Now at a curve for just $8, my ass. I could just curve it. Yeah. See, here at AJ's Belts, we do everything blah, 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 my ass. Go back. Okay, maybe this one. Big Gold. Even though I only watched wrestling, WWF for like 2 years. See. Yeah, I watched only tapes. I didn't watch the show that much, but I watched tapes. Like some matches, like Hulk Hogan versus Andre the Giant, where Hulk Hogan did a body slam when, what's his name? One of the hearts died from doing a stage dive, like Superman thing. I forgot his name. Yeah, basically I forgot his name. Okay, that one, or... By the way, these are all in kid size, and they're all like 100 or 150. Okay, or the Rated R Spinner Belt kid size. I know I got it in mini belt, but mini belts kind of suck. The mini belt kind of sucks, so I wanted to get in actual size, and especially, I love the history of this belt, when John Cena and Edge in the TLC match, that was just a great match, I love it, that match. Now just $100, only what supplies last. When it comes in, I'm so might buy this belt, it's $100, okay? This belt is awesome. eBay, they didn't have any belts I like, but if I would buy from eBay, but this belt, this place has a lot of cheap ones. Alright, this one's only 100, but it's sold out. This one is only 150 kid-sized WWF Winged Eagle. This belt is $70 off. Price right now just $100, right there. Yeah, I'm recording with my iPod Nano, but who gives? Okay, that belt, those belts, or Intercontinental kid size WWE Intercontinental title belt. I'm thinking of getting it in adults if I get it. Now, the price is $170, which I think is kind of a blow off because the rest of them are only $100, And those belts have way more history. And why would they make an Intercontinental belt? It's only the WWE. It's not the WWF or something. And they make this $170. An adult size world heavyweight last year was about that much. Okay? So I was thinking of getting this belt. This belt right here. Kid size WCW world heavyweight title belt. Until on eBay, I saw a signed one for by Kane, Booker T, Triple H, and I forgot the rest of the name. But I found that belt. It's awesome. Okay. Let's look at the rare belts and see which ones. I'm looking for the belt. Okay, this will be an edited video, guys, so I'll be right back. Okay, hey guys, I'm back again, but I found it, but it's kind of expensive. It's not the same one I found. It's approximately US $175.22. I don't like to bid, and the maximum bid would have been $143.37, and there's 7 days. Wait, where is it? 7 days and 20 hours to go, and there's zero bids. I'm just scared about that because there's going to be tons and tons and tons of bids. You won't even believe. I just ordered a tech deck, and I lost it in the matter of a minute with 3 seconds. Guys, I don't know what to do. Tell me what. Bell and cheap. Please look it up. Give me a link down there on what I would like. Kid size belt. Cheap. I don't care if it's a bid. But it has to be a few days, not that long. Okay? I might get this belt. It's a WWF Attitude Era belt. Kid size. Only problem is it's in the United Kingdom. Very expensive to get it. See, you can tell by the size, it's very tiny. But I don't really care. I just want that belt. Alright? Guys, this is a pain. You won't even believe it. I don't even know I wish it was $110, but that's pounds in the United Kingdom. And that's not very good. Okay? This is kind of hard. A hard decision. I'm going to put this in my bookmarks. For my bookmark. Okay. Okay, there. Yeah, guys. Please tell me down there. Has to be a good belt that I'll probably like. Either of those belts or something else. In the comments, a link, and tell me cheap has to be kid size. Okay? And if it's better, then tell me. Okay, guys? This is Belt Nights Episode 100, Part 2 of 2. Just a little mix-up. Didn't mean to do parts, but it's just a start. Okay, guys? So, this is really it. 3 of 3 will probably be, in 2 days or 3. I don't know. Alright, guys? YouTube's on drugs right now because everyone's being hacked. And my YouTube says that. I'm getting messages that Shane Dawson TV is emailing me and stuff. And now, it's kind of weird. Now, my video is, 4 days old. They're saying it's 2 days. Yeah, guys, this is it. This is it. And peace, guys. I hope you like this video. Please like it. I hope you do. Well, you don't have to like it, but still. Peace. Dedication 01865 Lee 25. John Cena fan 33126 something. JWC 178, Fire Ants 35, Gemini 686, Donald T. Walker, Sorcy 90, and Sultan Barry 777, Legend Killer 410, and that's it, guys, and peace. Hope you like this video.